Hi guys, welcome to my channel. This is Arki. For this first project, you will need a greeting card. I made this greeting card, by the way. It's on my Etsy shop. It's a printable download, so you could check it out if you want. And you need a string or a rope of some kind. A tag. I made the tag with a scrap brown paper and then stamp it with the high text on it. A scissor and a hole puncher. This is a simple project. You just wrap it around the greeting cards. Insert the tag. That's it. I think it's giving a nice touch to your greeting cards. If you don't want to use an envelope, or like my printables, they don't have envelope for it, of course. So I think it's a nice touch to it. The second project, it's more complicated than the first one. You could combine the two and make your greeting cards a vintage and rustic look. This is a DIY wax seal. So first, you will need your greeting card, a scrap paper to cover your work area, a candle, a spoon, a red crayon or any color you like. You will need a glue stick. This is my last glue stick, so it's stuck to my glue gun. A stick to stir the wax. A stamp. I made this stamp myself. I will link a video on a description box where I carve my own stamps with an eraser. You could check it out if you want to see it. And something with ornament carving on it to stamp your wax. If you don't have a stamp or you don't want to make a stamp, you can find ornament silverware or something that have ornaments on it. And lastly, you will need your paper. You can use any paper you like. I use some kind of parchment paper. So you want to lay your greeting card horizontally and then fold the sides. And fold the bottom side and the top side. We will fold it like I did here. Thank you. club. Now let's make the wax seal.
Understanding is
light your candle and warm up your spoon. Don't put it on too close to the flame or it will soot. And then melt your crayon. And then I add a glue stick. I add it off the camera, so that's it. You could see it there, the glue. And then you stare.
Out of water
blend. Pour it to your envelope. Few seconds to firm it a little, and then you stamp it.
Physical proximity.
And wait until it firms, and you can easily remove the stamps. And then you have it. That is my logo that I carve. Now you're done. School, right? I hope you like it and thanks for watching, guys. See you on the next video.